building firm.
Oh.
All right, this is a filter mat by Frank Industries. What it is, it's a film or a slight piece of cloth you put over top of your air filter. The point of it is to reduce the dust without reducing airflow. So as you know, you can just take it and tuck it around the filter. Dirty filter, you tuck it underneath. You don't bolt it in behind. You just lay it on top. The point of the filter mat is, again, just to block the big particles of dust coming through the air holes. For example, you get splashed by a puddle, water will come in and hit the filter mat to not be sucked through by the filter. This is Frank Industries with a filter mat.